Previously on the Great Human Reconciliation. Mwah.
Alright. Vroom vroom. Okay, so we started the car. Now I'm going. And to describe to you what I'm doing, because you can't see, but I can see, so I'm sharing with you what I can see from the back of my head, kind of like a god. I'm literally watching the sun go down as I'm going down and leaving Victoria, heading to Hope. How ironic and beautiful is the sun setting? It's 150 kilometers away. I'm hungry, but I must go forward. That's the lesson in life. You must go forward, no matter what. You cannot be distracted if you want to bring change. The reason why I'm leaving Victoria is because the people who I've opened my heart to are not ready. I've offered free. You know how much people I've offered free stuff for? You know how little people took the free stuff? But if I said, hey, I have a service and I'll charge you money and look how good it looks and there's a big and a bing and a boom and a boom, people pay me all kinds of money. You know what? I'm autonomous. I have money because of a certain but I'm not going to say anything unless otherwise provoked. And basically, I have money and now I'm autonomous and free. Thank you. Because of the ego system, now we are in the fifth dimension. You want to join us there? Subscribe. All right, hi, I'm Dove Divine. Dove Divine, everybody, love you. Fuck the law right now. A fucking truck behind me just fucking tried to kill me, and I'm gonna film him. Everybody. All right, here at Wendy's in, I don't actually have any clue where I am. And it's a summer strawberry salad. It looks so fresh, it has to be seasonal. Okay, I wonder if I'm gonna order that. Okay, let's see, are they gonna serve me? Because I'm Jewish and non-binary, I hope they do. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, how are you doing, dear? Hello? Okay. That's weird. I don't know. Maybe they'll serve me here. I'll just put this down. Because I don't want to drive. That's illegal. I want to do things right. So I'll do that here. Put this here. Okay, let's go and see how it goes. Hi, hello.
Hi.
I said hi, dear, and you didn't say anything back. Is it because I'm Jewish and transsexual?
Sorry?
I just want to order food. Can you take my order? Can I have a Dave's double, please?
Yeah, is it a combo?
No, just the burger. Okay, that's okay. Just a Dave double. Is that okay?
Sorry?
Just a Dave double. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Double cheese, yeah.
Sorry.
You sound like a police officer. You're so scary. Wow, I'm really, this experience is so creepy. I feel so weird.
Oh, sorry. It's
7:35. Oh, that's too much. It's not worth it. Thank you. That's too much. $7 for a burger? Fuck that. And she was rude. She didn't make me feel happy. Anyways, I'm not buying that shit. I'm gonna just make it myself. Whatever. At least now the camera's recording and I don't have to touch it. So legally, I'm driving. I'm in the clear. Everyone's been fucking so weird today. I'm just so sick of it, you know? So this is Stargate's log, Captain 007. I'm on 00001 Street. Algorithm is broken. System is over. People say I've lost my mind, but double cheese Dave burger's mine. I'll eat my own burger right now. You see, that's my soul, and it's mine. You know, actually, I am the David. That's what my ring says. I got it in 2007. I almost got my ex-girlfriend's name written inside. You know what it says? It says David Adelman. Cause that's who I am, and I'll be that till the end of time. No matter what sleeve I wear, no matter what sleeve I wear. Now it's a red light for the people behind me. I'm pulling legally into a place that says town gate. And there's Brown Social House. It's another bar. I'll probably go into it. I went to another bar somewhere else and the people were so rude. And I went to this other place, this hotel, and I don't have a credit card with me. And I saw an accident on the street, you know, that lumber thing that the person died. And I'm like, hey, can you let... I'm parked now. Hey, I'm like, hey, can you let me stay? It was what college, what's a hotel is it called? Centennial Inn, Comfort Inn. Comfort Rabbit Inn, something. And there was a guy, he was a Sikh basket head. And he was praying at the same time how much he loved God. And I said, I'm in trouble and I have trauma from the accident that I saw. And please, can you let me stay here? And he's like, you have a credit card? I'm like, no, I have a credit card, but it's fucked. I have to fix it in Desjardins, fucking Montreal. And he's like, oh, but I have cash. And I'm like, look at this, I have cash. And I showed him the cash. And I'll show you the cash if you're interested to see. It was like, I'm like, this is all the cash. And there was like a $100 bill too. Fucking $100 bill. And I was like, boom, it's gone. And I left. What do you think about that, eh? Subscribe. The truth is stranger than fiction, so I have with me a $5 bill and a $100 bill. I'm going to put them both in my pocket, and this is going to be the magic. Let's see who's going to serve me, okay? All right, let's go. Let's see. Hi.
Hi.
I'm really hungry. Are you open?
Yeah.
Are you open?
Just time for the crunch of feeling.
My name is Jadu. I like magic. I worship Kali. Can you serve me?
For the magic?
No, just pizza.
Yeah, sure.
I want one slice. One cheese.
You don't have slices, like just a little pizza.
Oh, that's too bad. You saw that, everybody, right? So now it's time to go to the Brown Social Club. I'm gonna go into there and see what happens. Right? So I'm gonna go into Brown Social Club and see what happens. I'm gonna go into Brown Social Club and see what happens. 4 minutes left, okay. I set up my camera like this. I'm gonna use this thing that my mom gave me as a present, this thing. Set this camera up legally here. What a coincidence. Okay. Now it's pretty good, eh? Nah, I don't trust it. Just one more thing, this fucking charger. Okay, that's a close one. Someone just showed up there. Out of nowhere. This is fucking empty in the middle of the night. Okay, let's get back on the highway. The car in front of me. Okay, let's flim. That's ominous, right? And there's a fucking bald guy. And no one served me pizza here. Pizza and wings. And I love fucking pizza. And Brown Social Club. Would they have served me? I don't know. Maybe because I'm Jewish. I don't fucking know anymore. But you're seeing this shit too, right? I'm filming this shit. I'm experiencing every day. Whatever. I'm gonna drive now. I'm turning off the car. I'm turning off the camera. Alright, I figured it out. The Illuminati, the Shadow Elite, are not the evil ones. They are the great ones. You know why? Because COVID, which they created as a false flag to keep the San Andreas fault line from falling apart. Do you understand? Do you fucking understand? Edgar Cayce, the sleeping prophet, predicted this, and many other prophets predicted this. Notre Dame, all these other prophets. There's fucking going to be something global that's going to be happening. Denver, Colorado, the fucking horsemen of the apocalypse, all this shit. It's humans that brought it upon themselves. With their own greed and corruption and self-destruction, and it was the ego that destroyed humanity and caused the fault lines. It wasn't anything else. Jesus didn't bear the cross for anybody. Jesus just was fucking, if it was real, it was just an ascended master, and the story got all jarbled up. Well, you know what? I have a smartphone, and this story isn't getting jarbled up. And right now, I just got into a place called Hope. Hope is a city which is 250 kilometers away from Kamloops, where everything started. How did it start? I gave my first painting
to a real friend, Cam from Kamloops, and she was from Kenya, KKK, and she got COVID, and she came to my house, and she got healed. How did she get healed? Because I gave her a painting, and I picked her up from Kamloops. I brought her over to my house, and she had COVID, and I let her live with me for 2 weeks, and she was healed. I brought her back to Kamloops, and her racist neighbors called the fucking RCMP, but we busted out of there, and we went to a hotel. I did not pay for it. Cammy paid for it. Okay, you understand? We did not stay at the house. She wanted to stay in the house, but her friends, the roommates, whatever, already called the RCMP because she was from Africa, or she is from Africa, and she had COVID, and I healed her, and they just wanted to bring down the man, bring down the woman, bring down everything. And you know what? We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna stand for that, okay? Love you, bye. You know, coming to think about it, now that it's Monday, July 12th, 12:50 a.m., I'm going 82 kilometers. Cruise control, baby. I've been going 82 kilometers this whole time on the Highway 1 free. Yo, 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 it's 3:56 a.m. Monday, July 12th. It's your boy and girl, the raw narcissist, coming to your live from come up. Loopy, Harrison Springs tasted so good this type of night. Mwah, love you. All right, I am at Logan Lake, Lac La Jeunesse. I'm literally taking a piss on the middle of the street. I don't know if that's illegal or not, but I badly have to piss. I'm sorry, but I'm really not sorry. If I get pulled over right now, I'll accept accountability. If not, did this really happen? Not sure. They usually say, catch me if you can, or if you can't do the crime, blah, 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 blah. But I'm not from that society. I'm from 2021. It's Monday, July 12th, 4:50 a.m. Happy 434. Love is the magic number. And this is Kamloops. It's a bunch of rock. And they're going to be blowing up more rock. I hope it doesn't affect the San Andreas fault line. I'd really hate to see that fall apart. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. Nothing will get in my way. Even that big log truck. Fuck off. It's fucking outrageous, you fucking log truck. That's the third time today I'm on my way home and a big log truck with these big trees that they massacred almost killed me. What the hell? Dove Divine here, dodging dodgy lodging trucks wherever I can go. There's so many on the road, it's making this beautiful natural paysage so unpleasant. Too bad there's so many cars. More cars than people nowadays. But on a better note, I will be going to Golden to Service Canada to officially become Gender X and also change my name. What will I change my name to? Stay tuned. Nature always wins! Nature always wins! Nature always wins! Okay, let's drive. Lionel Gaia Dove Divine here in Calgary. Need an oil change for my Hyundai venue, but I can't make an appointment at Hyundai because it's going to take too long and I'm in a rush. So I have no choice but to go to this great Canadian oil change for the first time. Good, how are you? I've never been here before. How does this work?
We just make a lineup on the third day.
Sounds good. Do you have for a Hyundai venue for the new car?
Should be able to. We'll take a look on that one in a minute.
Are you a professional in that?
Yeah, we should be, yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Can I trust you?
Yes, you can.
What's your name?
Hector, sir.
Hector, mucho gusto, mi nombre es David.
Don't understand, sir, I'm Filipino.
Oh, hold on. Salamat, como esta ka?
Yes, you're correct about that.
Mabuti, maganda ere. Salamat. Yeah, I speak a little bit of Tagalog. Okay, what do you say, number three? One, two, three. Oh, is this one at the end? Oh, behind that car. Oh. So that's really the second one, not the third one. How foolish. Okay. So basically, if we're all the same thing and we're all light, we're all gold, we're all transmutable, why are we living in such a hell? And the answer is because that's the game. We're playing with ourselves. So if we're playing a game with ourselves, we could still play the game, follow all the procedures and the protocols, but literally increase the standard of living for everyone on this planet, including the animals and the trees, by 1,000,000,000%, not just for like 5 egotistical whatevers who can't admit they are wrong and the system sucks.
So I didn't end up going to the Great Canadian Oil Exchange. I went to this other place. I'm not sure what it's called. Let's see how it goes. They're working on my car now. This is Dove Divine with a Hyundai venue. I didn't get a chance to go to Hyundai because I left Victoria. I have 3,500,397 kilometers. And I'm due for... I'm fucking due. So the next service is done. This is done. Okay. This is finished, this service. This one. Over, and the new service is coming.
LM664H.
I can't wait to get back home. Miss my parents, miss my grandma. It's her birthday, July 17th.
Sir,
yeah?
It's
0W20. 0W20, okay.
So you can use either semi or full synthetic.
This is a new car, so I want to use the more expensive one.
You want the full one?
Yeah. Okay. Need to treat my car right, you know. My old car, the Hyundai Accent, I didn't treat right. Then my new car, I have to treat right.
Can I get your current mileage today, sir?
Again? Everything synthetic these days. Oil for the Tin Man. Follow me on my YouTube channel. Dove Divine does. Cause I'm definitely doing something. But what is it? You'll find out. And Chingy. Yo, douche. Bagugu, my friend. What's your name? What's your name? Do you have a name? Ivan, I'm David. Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much.
This is for you. Thank you. Because you work hard, I want to shake your hand. With your dirty hand. Give that to me. Yeah, I want that. Yeah, look. See, this is world peace. You see the colors? Yeah. That's world peace. Right? World peace is better than war. Mm-hmm. World peace is better than war. You want to say it?
World peace is better than war.
Yes, you're on my side. Yes. We have two friends. Okay, amazing. Now I'll tell you how I know Tagalog. So I know Tagalog because the... Where I would go for my house at Tim Hortons, everyone working there speaks Tagalog. So I started to ask them, how do you say thank you? They said, salamat. And I think it's funny because shalom and like salam and then salamat, right?
Jewish, right?
Right, exactly. Yeah. It sounds the same. So. Actually, I have a present for you. This hat.
Whoa!
Because you said
in World War, you know.
Because you said you want to put it on.
We will become Jewish in our country.
We become Jewish in the country. Put the hat on. I want to see how you look. Boom. Okay, so this is because I'm traveling back to Montreal, and you're gonna see me on YouTube. And when you watch videos, you'll actually have the hat that I wore. You'll say it. Dove.
Dove.
Divine.
Divine.
Does.
Does.
Yeah, Dove Divine does.
Dove Divine does.
And we're here at Loop Town, Castro, because to be a robot is the way of the future.
But I need to check first if we have the filter, hey?
We need to check first if we have the filter. Oh. Okay, this was okay. So I'm here with my friends, and they just let me know there's the Calgary Stampede. So I'm going to go get fucking stampeded on. Yes! Okay, Ivan is my researcher, and Ivan is using the computer because I use Freedom and I use up all my internet, so I have no internet. So Ivan will use the internet for us and find out where the stampede is and then tell me how to go the old-fashioned way. And I gave my hat as a present. I got this hat from the Merchant Quarter something or other in Victoria. They were very interesting. And now my good friend Andrew, was it Andrew?
Jake, the mash. The mashed potato.
Mashed potato.
And french fries.
Only a 12-minute drive.
12-minute drive. Okay, yeah. Perfect. I go this way. I follow the water. Yeah. Follow the water, I will. All right. I love you. And remember, there is shine in the world. There is shine.
There is shine in the world.
There is shine. Yes. Yes. Okay, that's it. You guys, this is for your friends. You have to give it to someone. I don't know who. Oh, it felt.
Thank you.
I love you guys. God bless. Dove does.
God bless you.
Bye.
Parked my car just to say this one thing. I don't know how to check. I'm sorry. But I actually think they changed my oil for free. So, when I came to Calgary or anywhere, coming here with my vile step, something father, was not the same at all. Pre and post transition. Over and out.
Yo, dude.
God bless you.
That was the gaga.
Okay, so I'm at this like fake Tim Hortons kind of thing. And she was really nice. She speaks Tagalog. I speak some Tagalog. That's the language from the Pinoy people. So I'm gonna give her some painting or something. As a token of my goodwill. What could I give her? Not a property management book. Oh, this painting's been all fucked up. I can't keep that here. Oh, I'll give her this. I know what I'm gonna give her. Okay, luckily the note line isn't moving. Just put my phone here. Schnell. Quickly. Okay, I'm gonna give her this fucking thing. It's the spell of doom. From the Dominican Republic. Cuba, I forget. I think it was Dominican Republic because that's where I was in 2009 to make a documentary about Jewish people. You can watch it on my YouTube channel, but it's a different channel. It's a utensil channel for the utensilarians. Turning my engine on, and I guess I'll put my phone here. You'll watch the whole thing. Oh, fuck. I'm driving on the sidewalk. Putting on my seatbelt because I don't want to get fucked. La la la. Oh, I think I have a painting. Fuck yeah. No, that's Excalibur. Okay, I'm gonna give her Excalibur. She's gonna get fucking Excalibur. That's a nice ass fucking painting. So I'm gonna keep my statue. Because smaller is better. She's gonna get this. This is like represents the phallus. The falushka. Let's see if she accepts one or the other. She could have the option. What else is there in this bag of tricks? Oh, I have. Okay, I'm giving her this. She's gonna fucking love this. It's a mirror. Uh-huh. Sold. Should I even buy anything? Just drive away? No, I'll buy it. I'll support local. Oh, it's hot here. There's a Calgary Stampede somewhere, but I stampeded my way already into the city, so no need to stampede twice. You know? What else is this painting? Oh, this is a cute one. You know what? This is cute too, it's a tango one. I think this will be for the love of my life. This will be for this one. Hi dear, hello. This is for you. Hi. It's for your friend.
It's pretty awesome.
Can you give it to her? The girl? The Tagalog girl. From the yeah, she spoke Tagalog from the Pinay girl. There's someone from the Philippines, no?
Oh, Tia.
Tia, that's for you. Happy birthday.
I'm sorry?
It's for you. I made it for you.
Oh, this is an art? Oh.
Yeah, it's art. God. Are you going to take it? Keep it. It's for you.
Thank you.
I love you. Salamat.
Yeah, this is so nice.
You're so nice.
Yeah.
And never let anybody tell you otherwise. You're beautiful. And remember my YouTube channel.
Creative.
You're going to be on YouTube.
Thank you.
D-O-V, Dove, Divine, Does.
Bye.
Thank you.
No, I'm ordering. I'm paying for something too. Let me pay. I love you.
I make the deal. The transaction has happened. Okay, so that was that, and I'm gonna eat some food.
So there's a polarity, it seems, with money and lust. The lust for luster. The munch for money and the lust for luster. It seems there's two types of people. People that follow the money, and you could tell they have no sense of what art is. People that follow the luster are the people like me. They're just dim. You know, I'm just really like, free the nipple, you know? And I look like Kim Jong-un too, no? Heil Hitler. I mean, Heil David. I mean, Heil human race. I mean, why do people have to say Heil anymore? I mean, why am I saying it? Well, I'm saying it because I don't think when I speak. Whatever. I'm the performing artist. What are you? What's your excuse?
To be going back home, and now I know I'm never alone. And if you count the stars in the sky and see the abundance, you know the answer all along. Choose light and love, let not the protocol win. For if they do, all that's green and good will become gray concrete too.
Gee, I'm so tired and exhausted from driving that I thought that oil rig or grain refinery was a hotel. A 5-star hotel. I guess it's not. Just a bunch of hay for horses. And I'm born in 1990, I'm a horse, I would know.
Canada, I sang so many songs for you. Where were you for me when I came to you on the Kwangin day?
I've reached the point of sanity and sleep deprivation. I'm on cruise control 80 km/h. My tank says 532 with basically full for you who don't know cars at all. I'm not wearing a shirt, free the nipple, that's right. I wear a fucking magic hat. This is my grad ring. It says David, that's my name. And it has not a ruby stone, cause a ruby's mine. But this one's a garnet stone. Garnet was a stone of my from great to great, but now she's to and they have a kid and hope she's happy, hope she's happy, they're all happy. I dated so many fucking people, to tell you the truth, we're all the fucking same. And if I did all this for you, I'll take the blame. Baby Jesus, I'm baby Jesus, I'm fucking baby, that's for sure. Look what I do, I make art with fucking anything. Love to sing, always on point. You know who's always on point? Apollo. Cut. Next song. Strangest thing I've ever done is come to Victoria, because the people all seem to be Geminis. Oh, they smile, but they're so cold on the inside. And it doesn't matter the color of the skin, and the inside are out, and they're all cold and hard. But I'm coming back in a year, that's clear, and I'll be back to touch the stars and see. Do you miss me? Will you miss me? Find out more. Oh, I'm home on the rain. I'm riding with David Adelman, but he's gone. Dope divine. He thought that would be fine, became a they, them, whatever that fucking means. We're all fucking human. Fucking energy, the divine feminine, the divine masculine, but the praxis, the life in the shadow, and fucking fully healed. We want to help all of you become fully healed. But no one's listening. No one's fucking listening.
Sacrifice to Marduk. I must throw my sandal out the window. I'm sorry, I won't do it, I promise. I didn't do it.
That was weird. The only person on the road, and all of a sudden there's more people. They just popped up. I guess that shoe just magically manifested something. Shalom, Alberta, Shalom, Regina, Shalom, Saskatchewan, Shalom, David, Melech, yeah, and hello, baby Jesus. See, I didn't litter, I never do that, I'm going to give it a homeless person.
check to you.
Taxes and death and everything else, because we always need more on the shelf, even though the shelf is always full. I love you. Okay, CCTV rolling, just for safekeeping. Humphrey Bogart in Casablanca. You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The fundamental things apply as time goes by. Moonlight and love songs never out of date. Hearts full of passion, jealousy and hate. A woman's gotta love a man, and a man must have his mate. That no one can deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for do or die. A chance for love and glory as time goes by, or so they said. True love is dead, and Nietzsche wept, for God is dead, and industry killed nature. We had a revolution that was industrial, now we have parks and metal birds. It's a wonderful, our roller coasters of concrete jungles. Wonder what happened to all of those birds. There's a police car right behind me. It's okay, it's chill. I'm going to increase my speed a little bit, 'cause why not? The police car has passed me. That is very chill. I am going 80 kilometers an hour. It's Monday, July 12th, 5:28 p.m. I never trust police because you can't trust them. If you're a visible minority and queer, you dress with luster and they hate that too. Because I have zero fucks or fears, and that, my friend, is true. You see, when you learn that you're part of Hashem Shaddai 333, I'm sorry if I'm sharing the secret, but it's been out for 6,000 years. It's been out for fucking ever, bro. Look in the mirror, look in your eyes for like more than like 10 minutes, bro. You're gonna fucking see gold. There's an accident here. Fuck, seeing a lot of accidents all the time. Anywho. Okay. Journalist David Edelman, no, it's Dove Devine here, and I'm staying at the Travel Lodge by Wyndham, and Paula's been very 5-on-5 customer service, so I have a present for her. I made this myself with Chrome, because I'm the Chrome Panda, and this is for you. I'm not filming you, but I'd like to give it to you. Will you accept it?
Thank you.
Oh, thanks, Paula. Can I have... One, I just say thank you so much for your really amazing time. I'm really sleepy, and I really appreciate your support. Thank you. Cool.
Dear Associate Bean, code name Global Tikkun Olam, I'm contacting you with this information Help me, Mr. Bean. You're my only hope. I will be driving to Florida or Los Angeles, I forget which one it is, with my American citizenship and my camera to come see you. Over and out.
Mean? Let me tell you, they went to my country, the Dominican Republic. They went to a resort where people suffer over other people's happiness, or vice versa. And people take pictures and they eat and they get drunk and they laugh and talk about nothing. And then they call their work people and find out what the inside gossip is, even though they're on vacation, and pretend they're not really on vacation. And then they go back to work and tell everybody how they're going to do it all again next year for one whole day. But they call it a week. You know what I do instead? We adventure. We adventure, darling. We've been adventuring since birth. Come join us, baby, on the adventure. Aslan out.
All right. So basically, I remember how it all started. I remember when I was in kindergarten or something or whatever, playing with other kids in class. It was funny. And I really enjoyed making girls laugh when I was a young boy and being silly. And one girl said, "Do you have a crush on me?" And I said, "Yes, I like Orange Crush, so I guess I have a crush on you." And they all laughed at me, and I thought I was really cool. And that's my fucking shine. Not the box. Yeah, you stole my shine. Give it back. Okay, thanks. Got it. Love you. This little Jew boy, this little Jew girl, they're gonna let it shine. They're gonna let it shine. Oh, they're gonna let it shine. Shine on everybody and help everyone. Shine on more. Shine on more. Shine, shine. Lust, lust, and shine. Hi, hi.
I'm at Burger King.
Let's see. Military personal discount 10% off. See if she comes. Maybe I could pull up and come up now. Let's see, she looks really grumpy. That's just me assuming. Maybe she's not grumpy. But regardless, I'm giving her Excalibur. Little does she know, her luck's about to change tremendously. Okay, maybe I'll keep the sword. Oh, don't be a. That's not nice. Just give her the whole thing. This I made this. Hi, how are you doing?
Good, how are you?
This is Excalibur. Are you a strong, divine, feminine lady? Yes, you are. This is for you.
I'm good.
You don't want it?
I'm good.
Really?
You're not allowed to take stuff.
That's not true, because I gave people before. I have on camera, because I'm filming. I have other people, so you're lying. But it's okay, I'll pay for the food and leave. Thanks, liar. Alright, it's the Jew boy here. I'm staying at Ace Crown Motel, no vacancy.
room 107. It's, what time is it? It's 7:41, and I'm excited to make my way back home tomorrow. Hopefully we'll have a good night. See how it goes. It's out of my control. Ados Dominus Spiritus Sanctum. Okay, we are here at the Motel Aces Crown. There is the room. This is the little place. And this is here where the birth of the Phoenix has taken place. And the reason for setting sail upon this venture is because this ginormous thing that's red that you see before you, that's not what I'm about. If it's a status quo, I'm not down. You know, I'm gonna be a proud that if everybody's really included, you know what I mean? Not just the better tomorrow, nah, 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 looks good on paper, follow the procedure, but don't actually care. No, none of that. I'm not consenting to that world ever again. Walking alone, the only friend I got is the garden gnome. But look at that sun. And then how can you feel blue? Those rays are pure. And I'm tired. Nat. How appropriate. We're going to the Hat of Medicine. Okay, I don't care how illegal this is. I'm sticking my arm out and filming. Because look at that fucking mystical sky. Da 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 da